Hello friends, welcome you all for Unemployment Solution YouTube channel. Please click the link and subscribe my channel for latest video. Thank you very much.
Friends, welcome back all. Now we have a large number of vacancy in Chennai Petroleum Corporation Limited. So don't forget to apply these opportunities. We can now go do the video, okay? Chennai Petroleum Corporation Limited. It is located in Manali Refinery, Chennai. Now notification, category, fitter 7 numbers need, welders 10 numbers need, electrician 8 numbers need, MMV 10 numbers need, machinist 10 numbers need, turner 5 numbers need, mechanic reference AC 3 numbers need, instrumentation mechanic 4 number need, draftsman mech 4 number need, draftsman civil 1 number need, computer operator programming assistant 5 numbers need, food production 2 numbers needs, mechanic come operator electrician come system 2 numbers need, executive marketing 2 numbers need, executive human resource 3 number need, executive computer science 7 number need, executive finance and accounts 1 number need, office assistant skill certificate holders 2 numbers need, warehouse executive receipt and dispatch skill certificate holders 2 number need, storekeeper fresh apprentice 2 numbers need, data entry operator fresher apprentice 2 numbers need. This vacancy is only tentative, but the vacancy will be large, that's why they mention. Now you just read this all notification, okay, one by one. Whatever eligibility criteria, age limit, everything you should read very well. This eligibility criteria, they mention fitter, 10th they should pass with the IT course, fitter course they should have. Welder, they should pass 10th class examination and IT course, or they should have ITI course they should have, because it is very necessary to apply this vacancy. You just read very carefully, everything very carefully, just read all vacancy. They mention whatever qualification need, whatever course need, they mention. You read clearly and don't skip this video, okay? You should read clearly all. You should read clearly. I have mentioned detail. This all vacancy you should need to apply, okay? Then now all the ITI candidates must possess the national trade certificate recognized by the National Council of Vocational Training or State Council of Vocational Training, because this is central government oriented job, that's why their certificate should authorized by this institute. And skill certificate holder also they mentioned detail. Fresh apprentice means non-graduate apprentice who has not undergone any institutional training or skill training before taking up on the job training or practical training under the apprentices Act 1961. For all the trade codes, every detail they given clearly. You just read everything very clearly. Don't skip this video. They mention everything. Age limit they told 18 to 24 years. Or AC, ST, OBC, BCM, all
candidate age will be very varied.
Upper age limit is relaxable by 5 years for AC, ST
candidate, 3 years for OBC candidate.
Age relaxation for PWBD, upper age is relaxable by 10 years for general candidates, 13 years for OBC candidates and 15 years for AC candidate. Okay friends, all you have to read very carefully. Stipend, candidates will be paid a consolidated monthly stipend of Rs 10,000 rupees stipend they will provide.
Period of this apprenticeship training, actually they mention The training will be 12 months. For the trade codes 21-22, the period of apprenticeship training will be 15 months. They mention everything very clearly.
Mode of selection.
The selection will be based on the percentage of marks scored by the candidate. No exam.
Only based on your mark only they will select. Requirement before filling online application, you should have mobile number, you should have email ID, you should have Aadhaar ID, you should have bank account details. Everything they given very clearly. No exam for this post. You should have good marks. If you have good marks, based on your marks they will select you.
The cutoff date, the candidate must possess the prescribed qualification, age as on 1/12/2019. They will calculate your age limit 1/12/2019.
Other requirement, candidates should have PAN card, Aadhaar card and bank account. Everything they mention very clearly. You have to apply this through online only.
Friends, apply link I will give in the description box. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel. I will upload continuously video like job vacancy and job training and language training. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.